Hi, I'm Kiesza, and you're watching officialcharts.com. I just found out that my track Hideaway is number one in the UK, and it's the most amazing feeling ever. I just wanted to really say thank you to everybody who supported it, to all the fans. I never expected this at all when I created the track, and it's really amazing to see people just come out of the woodworks and fall in love with it. So thank you. I never had any idea that the track would be received this well when I wrote it. It was written in just an hour and then mixed, mastered. Everything you hear was finished in an hour and a half. And it was just doing it out of love, out of passion. And I didn't know how people were going to respond. So it was really amazing when they started picking it up. I haven't decided how I'm going to celebrate yet, but I'll definitely be spending the day. I'll probably have a really good meal. I'll probably eat some cheesecake or something. And then, I don't know, maybe I'll go out dancing. We shot the video for Hideaway all in one take. I didn't draw any inspiration from the Spice Girls, but that is a great video. It was more just the idea of a one take seemed really fun to try and pull off at the time. And I don't know, I like a challenge, and I always love watching one takes. They're very captivating to watch. And I always wanted to dance, street dance as well. So I had no expectations for this project. It was just doing something that I loved, something that I thought was fun. So I just dove in and tried every street dance I could think of, mixed in with some modern moves, and rounded up all the friends I could, and we just threw it together. I come from quite a different background. I used to be a sailor. I was in the Navy, and growing up, I was actually a trained ballerina. And music was always a part of my life, but it was more a passion, more of a hobby. And then when I started sailing, getting really into sailing on tall ships, actually, when I started sailing on large vessels, people would bring instruments onto the ship and start jamming. That led me to start songwriting. And that was the first time I ever realized that I had a passion for it and sort of a natural instinct for it. And it just led me down this whole musical road. I really admire what's going on in the UK right now. It's a sound that I love and I'm passionate about. I'm a 90s baby, and I love that 90s vibe. So I definitely draw a lot of influence from it in my own music, and that's very current to what's going on in the UK, which is why I moved out here in the first place. So a lot of the main acts right now, like Duke Dumont, Route 94, Clean Bandit, Hot Natured, I mean, the list goes on. I think they're incredible artists, DJs. Their production really inspires me, and they're definitely people that I would want to collaborate with. There's a lot coming up in the near future. The whole summer I'll be doing festivals around the UK, some around Europe, and I'm also in the process of working on my album, and there's quite a lot of variety on it. So a lot of surprises, and I'm really looking forward to sharing it with everyone.